about this. Why are you asking me questions? I just want to talk about my movie.
Okay. Let's talk about your film. What's it really about?
It all hinges on a top secret experiment. A young couple comes home from the hospital with their newborn baby. A week goes by and the baby still hasn't produced a bowel movement.
Maybe the baby's just constipated.
No. This is a very special baby. This baby processes energy differently.
I haven't had a bowel movement in 6 days. I haven't taken a piss either.
Revelation 11 tells the tale of two witnesses who appear in Jerusalem to speak out against the sins of mankind. They are eventually killed by those tormented by their prophecies.
The dude hasn't taken a shit in a week.
When has it ever been in the Bible that you have to have a bowel movement? It's not written anywhere.
It's not written in the Bible, but some things is written like in Mother Nature. All of the animal shit, cow shit, llama's shit.
Do they like it? Do they want to? If they had a voice, would they rather not?
I think they feel better after they take a shit. I think they do like it. My answer is yes.
My answer is no. Okay, we're never gonna agree on this. We gotta stop arguing. We have a lot of footage we gotta shoot. We gotta get out of here. Where is Kenny?